To start using the Nucleus Smart Apps control and monitoring features, you'll need to pair your sound processor with your compatible Apple device. First, go to Settings and tap General. Then, Accessibility. Scroll down and select Hearing Devices. Next, turn your sound processor off and back on again. Your Apple device will then search for your processor and display it here in the Devices section. Select the name of your processor and tap Pair. You will hear 6 beeps to indicate that pairing has started. The sound processor light will flash blue for 4 seconds. The pairing will be finished when you hear a ripple tone and the sound processor light flashes blue for another 4 seconds. The pairing process may take up to 120 seconds. If you have 2 sound processors, both need to be paired during the same pairing window. To do this, turn each of your sound processors off and back on again. Your compatible Apple device will search for your sound processors and display them as a pair here in the Devices section. Select the name of your processor and then tap Pair for each side to begin pairing both your Nucleus 7 sound processors with your compatible Apple device. Make sure to confirm pairing is finished, as previously described for each processor. If you see your sound processors listed as 2 separate devices in the Devices section, see your clinician to have them configured as a pair. If you have not done so already, download the Nucleus Smart App from the Apple App Store. Once downloaded, open the app and log in using your Cochlear account details. When you have signed in, your processor will automatically be recognized by the app.